I've always heard about NASA as a kid and just growing up, and so it's just an exciting thing to be a part of it.
NASA doesn't have all the resources to explore every single technology to integrate into future missions, so they want to have people who think outside the box, such as our students. We got the invitation to go to Johnson Space Center about 4 weeks prior to test week. It was a significant amount of work on the side of the students. Eventually, when we went to Houston, we got to spend 5 days at Johnson Space Center. Last year, the main task was to create something that would help astronauts while they're on spacewalks. Our team came up with a solution that allowed astronauts to have a set of static displays, so basically an instructions manual, as well as a set of dynamic instructions. So basically we took pages from the instructions manual, we created 3D models, and we showed how, for example, a particular module interacts with one particular tool with an augmented reality device, which is basically just a set of fancy glasses that projects a virtual image. Last year we had 7 students, this year we have 12, so the interest has certainly grown.
All of us work on our specific tasks, and everyone is encouraged to create a schedule for themselves so we all know what we need to tackle. I work in the UI UX design team, and I work in specifically creating the instructions that the astronauts will be using in their step-by-step task process.
I'm working specifically with programming the front end of the Magic Leap. That's the augmented reality framework that we're using. And we're doing it in a way that we're having a minimalistic display as possible in order not to obstruct the field of view of the astronaut.
This year's challenge was created in response to the Artemis project, which is eventually going to take humans to Mars. So basically they want to create the spacesuit that can utilize these new technologies, new ways of interacting with augmented reality systems.
It's so unique. You don't really hear about a lot of schools partaking in something like this, and especially giving students a hands-on opportunity to use real-life skills.
The teachers really want you to participate in real-life events and activities that correspond with your actual classwork.
My goal is to make sure that our students get exposed to this design challenge, because they need to realize that whatever we talk about in the classroom can be applied to what's out there.